everyone, and welcome back to another Gousto meal. Today we're gonna have the cheesy baked chicken enchilada. This is the fourth and last meal that we have from Gousto. What's up, my bunny? Mommy's here. So yeah, let me tell you quickly the ingredients. And we have the chicken, black beans, the finely chopped tomatoes, some cheddar, red onion, spring onion, the coriander, vegetable stock, grounded cumin, mayonnaise, some smoked paprika, chipotle paste, I'm not sure if I'm saying it right, anyways, wraps, and we're gonna need some oil and some water, and that's it. Not too many ingredients. It takes 40 minutes. So yeah, as usual, on the back we have all the steps that we have to follow, so it's gonna be easy peasy. Let's get into it.
Right, the first step is to preheat the oven and heat a large wide space pan with a drizzle of vegetable oil. So we're gonna preheat first the oven. Okay, does it say 220? There we go. Gonna cut the onion. And at the same time, while the chicken is cooking, we're just gonna take all this the coriander and chop it. But we're gonna take the stalks and we're gonna chop it separate. We can grate the cheddar cheese. Thank you. So now we have to wait for the chicken to brown the chicken, and we can add the sliced onions and cook it for another 4 or 5 minutes. In the grounded cumin. Chipotle paste. We're also going to make the vegetable stock, and we're going to add powder and 50 ml of hot water. We're gonna add the chopped tomatoes. And we're gonna place this and another one. Be careful, my bunny. What we have to do now is we're gonna put everything. This we're gonna spread it on the pan. Put the grated cheese on top.
Yes. And now we're going to put it in the oven for 10-15 minutes until the cheese melted or becomes browny.
Right, so the enchiladas are in the oven. Now we're gonna cut this onion, spring onion. Okay, and we're gonna make our sauce, and we're gonna use our paprika, smoked paprika, because it's called what? It's smoky mayo, this is how it's called. So we're gonna use the smoked paprika, the mayo, tablespoon of hot water.
And this is our final dish. Didn't taste it yet, but it looks delicious. Right, so thank you guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. And yeah, I'll see you soon in my next one. Have a good one. Bye.